Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Edel coin. Now before start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. Edel coin, a groundbreaking payment asset token backed by the abundance of the wealth of earth. This unique hybrid token uses in a new era of real world asset on the blockchain. It is designed as a Swiss compliant digital means of payment for goods and services. With its meticulously curated basket of existing, previous and base metals, Edel coin falls under the widely recognized category of stablecoin. Unlike a single asset blockchain token, the diversified composition of the metal supporting Edel coin ensures reduced volatility, making it a stable and reliable store of wealth. It operates independently from inflationary fiat currencies and from monetary policies. The Edel coin token is issued as an ERC20 token on Ethereum blockchain on the primary market, with plan for expansion to additional EVM compatible chains. It can be traded on both centralized and decentralized crypto exchanges secondary market, providing user with a wide range of options. To further enhance its stability, each Edel coin is backed by an over-collateralization of pre-existing metals. This means that each coin possesses a surplus reserve of backing metals totaling 125% of the actual metal reserves. The reserve undergo regular independent verification, evaluation and disclosure, ensuring transparency and accountability. Edel coin total supply is around 5.5 billion and circulating supply is not showing yet. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project 65% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.